ships out of U.S. ports. The company says it is eager to work with the CDC to find a workable solution, but meantime, Carnival says six of its nine brands will resume cruises by this summer with a limited number of guests and enhanced health protocols. It'll have sailings from the Canary Islands, Italian ports, United Kingdom, and Greece. Carnival says booking volumes are 90% higher than late last year, and bookings for 2022 are even higher than before the pandemic.
Well, country music superstar.